all today for just coming out. Vendors, speakers, mentors, paralegals in the house, educators in the house. I hail from a family of educators. I have a huge respect for educators. My mother with her master's degree in special education in New York, some of the toughest schools in there. She probably wanted to give up, and then she had to come home and deal with me. I'm sure many days you want to give up in that industry. Lower pay, right?
Yes.
People disrespect our educators.
Yes.
But we have to encourage people like Natasha. You're going to get what you need once you connect. All of you in here, if you haven't met each other, please, before we leave the room, just introduce yourselves and just say, tell somebody, you are going to be greater in 2019 than you were in 2018. Thank you very much.
Yes.